Welcome to 9 News.
Today, we have been reported that a tornado has been taking place in St. Catherine's School.
Unfortunately, these four girls have been injured very badly and have now serious brain and head injuries.
We may never see these girls again.
Over to
Matilda.
Good evening. As Alessia and Jazz have been saying, there has been a horrible tornado. On to the real scene.
And we are reporting the four girls in the tornado.
They have been injured very badly.
So girls, how are you feeling?
Soon. Action.
Thank you for watching.
Wait, what are you looking at?
We're not 9 News kids, you don't realize.
Oh, anyway, thank you for watching 9 News.
Bye.